and beautiful counterattacks, and now has two of her own. Goes for the inside. Excellent play. Just overshot. Beautiful count, juicier, and it's not so easy to hit. Beautiful play, heavy. Beautiful inside out, four. Take it. And it's the counterattack from the forehand side. And a beautiful counterattack. Defender. Excellent play, decides to use the forehand. And that is not a natural on it. You can see there's clearly side spin. And right down the line. Now the lead 9-5. Beautiful inside out forehand down the forehand side. But now has four game points.
11.
A little bit of. Break off, fooling the attackers more likely. Excellent counterattack while she's close to the table on the forehand side of the Chinese player. And there it is again, two explode down. ZHU has the serve. And a break off the top of the net after. Clever, clever play. And that's it. RI Myong Sun takes game. Starting off game four with the serve. And beautiful play. RI with the serve. 3-1. Very versatile play through with the serve. Right into the body on the opponent. absolutely nuts. Ju thinks she knows where it's going. It's going somewhere else. And the chop into the serves. She has 2 game points and 2 match points. Beautiful counterattack. It's the forehand corner. What a block with the long pips. A defender who can pose a threat with the backhand long pips side. Reed with the serve. The point of the match. And the counterattack falls short, and it's ZHU Yuling. In the middle of the table. Point again. Outstanding thing she can to stay in it, down 5-9. And a long pips at points for ZHU Yuling. And that is it. ZHU Yuling has done it. World rank number 6 has put the second match on the board for China over DPR Korea. World rank number 24, RI Myong Sun.